back.
Thank you, Nathan. Let's head in and see what's waiting for us. The door looks so cool. Beyond this point, Olstoff should be there. Hey, Dick Bash! Welcome! How's it going? That person is strong enough that he robbed Mel of her life. Let us prepare ourselves before we proceed forward. We don't need to worry. Because this time I will protect Big Sis. Do they both get to fight with me? That would be awesome! Should have expected that you would make it this far. Even though your role is now finished. Yeah, alright. Claus says, be careful. I can feel an ominous presence. Literally, trampling through this area. Or an ominous presence so strong that it's treading through, trampling the area. If something is really too loud, let me know and I will adjust the volume of that down. I have had a dream for a long, long time. In the first place, I am original bloodline of the group who is of the bloodline of Lord Nadraga. I am the existence which has been granted his ego. My microphone is up all the way that it can go, so I just have to adjust everything else around it. I lived together with the Dragon Clan, and through the repeated cycle of life and death, I watched over them while dreaming of this day. Estella is also one of the children that I have raised by my own hand. And after I had lived for such a long time, at last, when the time came that I found her, the vessel of the god Nadraga, I could confirm the day I had been dreaming of had come. She and the rest of the Dragon Clan It was all under the command of someone like you. Dragon Clan would have found their way down the correct path and reached the day of salvation. I, as a member of the Dragon Clan, as Claws, cannot just leave you be. You can't take him alone, Claus. Come on. Oh. Maybe like that. Says. I am the will of the dragon god. There's no way a member of the dragon clan can oppose me. Something that I have understood in receiving this body and living as a person up until this day. That people are living creatures. Won't put forth the effort to save themselves. They're always searching for or trying to awaken actions from the gods or some liberator who will appear before them someday. In other words, people are not able to save themselves. Oh no. Now, Liberator, before relief is granted to the Dragon Clan, I shall save you as well. Shall free your soul from the inferior body, or the body of the inferior race that it has been trapped in. People can stand up against their fate. Sis has proven that already. Let's go, Sis. extra 4 seconds. We'll go normal. Tessa gets to fight with us, yes! Where did Claus go? He was supposed to be at the top of that staircase. No, poisoned and stunned. Ooh, that is some awful poison. Cripes. No. Okay, I'm the only one who got hit with that. It's fine. Tessa summoned Hana-chan! That's awesome! Party members! We're at Word! Thank you so much for the 13-month sub! I think part of the problem, Nei-chan, is that I did not pull magic restore before coming in here. Hana-chan ran away. I mean, I can't blame Hana-chan for running. Whoa. Do you mind? Medals to celebrate the sub. No, I'm gonna die from this poison. Where are you throwing fireballs at? everywhere, I see. Well. Let's get some revives going. I can do chance. Hopefully I don't die first. There we go. That's some good damage. Scoot around the platform. I'm so glad I didn't try this on a higher difficulty level. Yes, I picked normal for this fight. He's down to yellow. He's down to yellow. Takes longer than I expect. Let's dish out some MP. He's orange. Anger off. Good. Nope, that's the spark move. Gonna die. Too close. Oh! Hey, Golden Rosary. I'm pretty sure that's how he killed Mel in the story. Right there. Well, I was gonna try and take the angry off, but as soon as I put the command in, I was dead. Done, Olstoff. I not doing too bad considering I'm 10 levels below everyone else, more than 10. Fine this way. Oh, thank you, everyone. Not bad to conclude my time living as a member of the Dragon Clan here. It was just a sideshow. Entertainment, or it was entertaining. Now I can go to my god with nothing remaining in, nothing weighing on my heart. At last, the ceremony of revival is completed. Rather than dying here, I will once again become one with my god, with the god. You've raised Estella this whole time, haven't you? Doesn't it bother you to use her in this way? It doesn't. We can no longer turn back. This time, at last, we will head for forgiveness. Hang on. I guess that's yeah, okay. So we'll head for forgiveness, Lord Nadraga. Thank you. revenge against the abominable six gods and save the dragon clan from their endless punishment. It's pulling the pieces from the different provinces. I was just holding it there to make sure that it wasn't going to proceed automatically. The heavens and earth are within my grasp. I am the one who will control this entire world. Siblings. You will not be allowed to even touch me. Thank you. So this is a god. We can't even get close to him. How do you even fight something like that? It broke a hole in the sky. That's the sky of Estoldia. Nadraga's planning to attack that side. He's planning to attack there. Plans to go attack. What do we do? At this rate, everyone in Estoldia will... I can't see a plan of attack. Seems like it's my turn. Hey, Juan, Bjorn, Mel. Now is the time for me to fulfill my promise as a man. Dad! This is insane. Time you'd be happy to see Bjorn. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Just like an ordinary demon. It's like a demon god, huh? Hang your head, beast. beast. My dad definitely won't lose. Who's speaking? Go to the Sword of Condemnation that Grand Zenith left behind. That voice, Claus says. Most likely the sort of condemnation is that. Let's head there right away. I still want to know who the voice was. Is that... Okay, the map has changed drastically. We can't mount here. We have no choice but to run through this. Again? Come on, Bjorn! Get him! Can't even spare time to turn and look at the fight, cause we gotta go. Nothing beyond it. I don't think there's anything down here either. You can't go anywhere. Stuck between the two doors. Over here. Bjorn is. You, the hope of Eterne. Share the power of courage with me? It's unclear who the power is supposed to be shared with. But I think probably with the speaker. Please share your power of courage. Well, I guess the hope of Eterne is the three of us, so... I see. Falchion, welcome back. Now the war from the era of the gods has been renewed. You, I think this is you who served the six gods. Now is the time. To tie up the missions that you were granted. Whoa! May the prayers reach, or the prayer has been delivered, or something like that. Tree of Blessing. Lend us your power of existence. He's singing on his harp again. Having crossed eternity, sign the seal of the promised seal. I offer it up to you, my true heart. It's all the god beasts. Power that we have is for the sake of the Dragon Clan. Here we bind the barrier which will tie down the evil god. Final fight. right now you should be able to get close to Nadraga. In order to defeat a god like Nadraga, the only choice is to go inside its body and to break the dragon god's heart, to destroy the dragon god's heart. Two of you, get onto my back. I will deliver you there without fail. Not what I thought was going to happen with this battle. Okay. Well. Where are we? Nice. Okay, just to make sure, this is gonna take us back to... Yes, the Hall of Invitation. Yes, please. If you'd asked me to describe what I thought the inside of a dragon would look like, it wouldn't be this. Yeah, that's probably not what I would say either. Before we go any further, I want to do something real quick. A couple somethings, actually. And that's heal up and change Mel back to a warrior for the rest of this. It's exactly what you thought? Okay. Down to the littlest detail. So, yeah, I think I want those extra 14 levels on Mel. Back to warrior. I am also... Whoa, that's... Yes! Oh, it's asking me, since it knows that I'm at level cap. It says, do you want to switch over to special stamp mode? Special training stamp mode, which we unlocked last week. So we won't exactly lose out on any of what we've gained. Oh, cool. 140 points says sometimes you will attack twice. Excellent. I do want to switch back over to my warrior outfit. Now, let's head right back there. I bet that was a magical time. Yeah, not the Alina outfit. There will be pictures of Alina Mel tomorrow, though. Tomorrow is Tenday in Japan, and the theme for this month is dressing up as other characters in the Dragon Quest series. They had one, I think it was last year in August as well. We have a long, almost invisible road to walk here. Okay, it's getting darker. Anyway, so tomorrow, have to go through synapses. I will see about possibly streaming some of the event. It takes place on certain servers at certain times, and the first one, the earliest one, is 9 p.m. my time tomorrow. I will see if it works to stream. Usually streaming in the evening doesn't work for me. These are enemies. Okay. If I'm not able to stream, I will just take a lot of pictures and I will post them to the Dragon Quest X Discord. Around this in any way? No? Okay. Well, fine then. I have to fight my way out. Outrun the enemies. Oh. It's the fragment of the sword. There is a shining fragment of Sword of Condemnation. Do you want to try touching it? Yes! The fragment began to glow faintly. Oh! haven't been here in a very long time. What does the light have to tell me? Listen, child of Estoltia. Of light, which is stored within the fragment of the sword that has been left behind in the body of Nadraga. Together with their children. An Estoltia overflowing with light. That's what I thought. Okay. It is she then. Alright. The era of the gods, which were thought, which thought would continue forever, had reached the time of demise. At the end of a battle with the great darkness, I lost my body. What remained behind were the children. My beloved seven children. This is Lutiana speaking, isn't it? Now, awaken. And convey to this person the story of the beginning of the world of man. Okay. So the only one that's lit up right now is Eldona, so I guess we're gonna have to do this in order. We are going to speak to the gods. A statue of the goddess of wind, the goddess Eldona. As the eldest daughter, I shall begin. In the beginning, our mother, Lutiana, gave gave birth to the god of the skies, Nadraga. Nadraga received all of Nutiana's love and soared through the great skies and grew to be a strong god. My sad elder brother. Had the mistaken belief that he alone was the one and only true god. I shall entrust to you the wisdom gathered up by the wind. A pure light stored itself within Mel's chest. Gazvaran. Tell her the next part. Tell her the continuation. I agree, this is awesome. The statue of the god of flame, the god Gazvaran, began to speak. Going in order from oldest to youngest of the gods? Possibly. She said she was the eldest sister. So I don't know if that means she was the next born after Nadraga, or just the oldest of the female, of the goddesses, of which I think there's only the two. When Nadraga had received plenty of power, our mother, Tiana, gave birth to we six siblings, but our eldest brother, Nadraga, brother Nadraga wanted things differently. If he alone was there, then other gods were not needed, he said. But Rutiana said this to Nadraga. Those of differing talents and personalities join hands, then an incomparable strong power is born. Strongest power in all of Estoltia is harmony, is what she said. I shall entrust to you fighting spirit which burns hot as flames. Resided within Hell's chest. Woggy, I leave the next to you. The god of earth, or the statue of the god of earth, the god Woggy, began to speak. In the battle against the source of great darkness, our mother Dutiana lost her body. After we lost our mother, we put our power together. Or if we put our power together, we would have all been able to live in Estoltia. However, Nadraga, our oldest brother, dissented. Our eldest brother, Nadraga, appealed to us, or okay. This will make some more sense. Yeah, appeal is probably the correct word. That the dragon clan, who had the most power, should be the ones to govern over the other races. That would be the best way to oppose those beings of darkness, is what he said. Endless battle between the siblings began. shall entrust to you. Perseverance to be, or the perseverance of packed earth. May you persevere like packed earth. A calm light resided within Mel's chest. Its eldest brother. Let us hear your beautiful voice speak, Marina. Okay, so that means Pina is going to be last. Statue of the goddess of water, the goddess Marinu, began to speak. The first place that our elder brother aimed for was the land ruled by our youngest brother, Dendashia. The humans did not have any kind of special powers, but within their hearts is hidden a shining bravery. It was because of that that our departed mother doted especially on Grand Zenith, and our older brother was filled with jealousy and couldn't stand it. We lent a hand to Grand Zenith and protected Lendashia. Protected the land of Lendashia from Nadaraga's advance. The humans are the youngest of the races, apparently. Faced with the power of our harmony, Nadaraga retreated, and the conclusion of the war was right in front of us. However, our foolish elder brother was unable to accept his defeat. So he committed a terrifying taboo. Our elder brother joined hands with the source of great darkness and stored that evil power within his body. And thus, many thousands, many tens of thousands of lives were lost. The days of war. war had begun. Trust to you tenderness such as being surrounded by water. A soft light resided within Mel's chest. It's your turn, little one. Statue of the god of flowers, the god Pinahet, began to speak. And this was the great war that brought an end to the era of the gods. And on top of that, our elder brother was packed full of evil. It was really... It was really terrible. In that time, both those of the six races and the dragon clan, one after another, lost countless lives. It was a time when there were no smiles to be had and only tears. Such a harsh battle that in order to end it, the five gods, excepting Grand Zenith, turned our existences into nothing but will. So they're basically just... we already knew that they gave up their bodies to give their power to Grand Zenith so that he could win. We ended up losing our bodies, in other words. I do personally regret that in punishing the Dragon Clan for their sins, we caused them to suffer endlessly. So please, we'd like you to bring that to an end. Thank you. May you have the talent to become beloved like the flowers. A cheerful light was stored in Will's chest. Now then, last up, it's your turn. Even if there's no statue, Grand Zenith is here. So I'm guessing that one would ordinarily have been, that empty one over there would have been Nadraga. Can't make it out very clearly at all. The shadow bathed in light began to speak. Or the shadow kind of made up of light. When the time came for the decisive final battle, I don't think I'm gonna make that a command of my own, Brettward, but thank you. I took my sword in which the spirits of the other five gods had stored themselves and pierced Nadraga's body. Nadragand was condemned and sent to the void where it was sealed. Even though they had lost their bodies, my siblings prepared a path to salvation so that one day forgiveness could be granted to the Dragon Clan. I, who had used up all of my power, fell into an endless sleep. Thus did the gods disappear from Estaltia, or thus were the gods lost from Estaltia. Now we have spoken all. I grant to you great courage so that you can overcome even fate, even destiny. A holy light resided within Mel's chest. I am the god of courage, Grand Zenith. I am always watching over you, Mel. Sure. We need to talk to the light at the center next. Have you heard the voices of the gods who have been lost, child of Estaldia?
Yes.
From this point on, even if Nadraga tries to block your path, the power of the gods that have been stored within your body will light the way forward. This is also born from the bonds that have been spun between those you have walked with. I'm assuming that's a vague allusion to the other god vessels. We have the Orb of Harmony in our key items now. Nadraga, my firstborn, sad child who's been stained in darkness. Please, by your hand, stop that foolish child. The gods. The war from the era of the gods that has continued through eternity. Please calm it and send it to the afterlife. Spawn near me and attack, because it is break time before we continue on through the next synapse, I guess. Thank you so much for joining me, everyone. We will continue on through this dungeon in just a few minutes.